Let them leave. You don't need anybody. You'll be fine with me. You're not good enough. No one cares about you. You're a failure. You'll never be good enough. No one will ever care about you but me. Listen to me. Put your trust in me. You don't need anyone but me. You are worthless. You will never be good enough.
You were when you met me. You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you, when you met me, when I met you.
So many signs that can lead us to believe that someone's not doing okay, but we are held back by the distractions we face in today's world. With the ever-increasing rate of people suffering from mental health problems in New Zealand, it is important for us to reach out to them first, before it's too late. As uncomfortable as it is, we need to let people know that we are here for them, whether or not they are doing okay. And we need to teach our children that it is okay if they are not okay. We need to break the silence.
What a beautiful performance from Craighead Diocesan. Can we please welcome back to the stage Jess and Ella?
Hey, how you going? Who have we got here?
I'm Jess.
And Ella.
Nice to meet you guys. First of all, that was amazing. That was so incredible. Such a beautiful message. I think the last two messages have just been so powerful in terms of, I guess, what society is talking about at the moment. So that was really awesome. Why did you choose your theme for tonight?
I think that it's quite a relevant topic for everybody. So even if you don't have a long-standing mental health issue, we've all gone through the time where it's so stressful that you just feel so overwhelmed that you, it's just, yeah.
It's good for someone to always be able to be there to reach out and just ask, are you okay? It's just so important.
It's very true, I like that. Again, give that a round of applause too, because very good. How did you think that being at Showquest benefits your school?
I think it's very important because since we're such a small school, it gives all the girls an opportunity to hop on stage, give it a go, have the Showquest experience and have heaps of fun, so yeah.
And also meeting so many other people, like from different schools, eh? I was just going around before, I was like, everyone was on such a good buzz, it was cool, I really like it. Again, massive congratulations, thank you guys so much.